You can analyze your reservations utilization on Azure portal. Just go to reservations and then click on the utilization percentage. I'm going to click on this one. It shows 100% utilization over last 7 days. And then I can see it over last 1 month, 3 month, 1 year, etc. So I can see that over last 1 month, again, it was utilized to the fullest. Now I can change it to 1 year, and I see that it used to be 60% utilized, and then it has jumped back to 100%. You can also click on any point and then see what was the utilization on that day. So you will see the utilization here. Here on this day, the utilization was only 72 hours because only these three VMs were running and they matched the reservation. And then on this day, where the utilization was 100%, we see that one more VM was deployed, which consumed the rest of the hours, and then the reservation is 100% utilized. This view also takes into consideration instance size flexibility. As you can see, this VM ran only for 12.75 hours, but it actually consumed 51 hours of reserved quantity because of instance size flexibility. Thank you.